On this very special episode, I'm joined by newly elected Councilwoman Rio Morales of Harlem, who has been instrumental in the effort to scale back Roxxon's expansion plans following the revelations that they endangered New Yorkers with their highly unstable energy source, Nuform. Welcome, Councilwoman.
Thanks for having me, Mr. Jameson. I have this...
These toy drives getting less toys and less... Wonder why that is. Evil, back up our speed dial? Why you shouldn't run red lights. Volunteer that axe for help.
I'm glad to see you, Spike.
I heard you've been having some toy donation issues.